the truce in Kara, and this is the, I don't know.
Kind of like in those karate movies where you like take the soul, maybe that's it. Right?
And from Mexico City, weighing in at 180 pounds, Sin Cara.
Okay, so are we all in agreement that Sin Cara Azul was the original Sin Cara?
No.
I don't have an explanation.
Well, I believe in the history back in Mexico that, as legend goes, this Sin Cara here was
Sin
actually
Cara Azul.
Wait, who told you that, Cole? Who told you that, first of all?
I've been doing my research, book.